Square Dashboard is where you can find all the tools you need to run your business. You can see all your sales reports, manage your items and services, and send invoices. You can send single invoices, but there are times when it's a lot easier to schedule recurring payments. You can send repeat invoices for clients who use services weekly or monthly, split a large invoice into multiple payments, and even keep customers' cards on file so you can offer subscription payments or bill them automatically for any purchase. Let's see how recurring payments work. You just enter your customer's name and email and the details of the job, and then you get to scheduling. Select the day you want the first invoice to be sent. Then pick how frequently it should repeat: daily, weekly, monthly, or annually. Set it to stop repeating or don't. That's where letting customers agree to save their card on file really comes in handy. With card on file, regular customers of any business can allow you to charge their card automatically so they don't have to keep entering the number for every bill. And the best part is, you get paid faster. Recurring invoices are free to send, and you only pay 2.9% plus 30 cents per paid invoice for processing. If you use a customer's card on file, then processing is just 3.5% plus 15 cents per paid invoice. And no one gets hit with any of the hidden charges that come with other processors. No subscription fees, no cancellation fees, no customer fees. You only pay the processing for invoices paid online. Learn more at square.com/recurringpayments.